Imitation is a shape of flattery. Awesome artists steal. You can choose whatever cliché you opt for, but the reality of the problem is that lots of the goods we use these days are copies of, or as a minimum inspired by means of, something that got here before it. In the PC world, Apple's MacBook Air turned into the foundation for infinite home Windows laptops for greater than half a decade. In more current times, Microsoft's Surface Pro lineup has been the inspiration by which many PC makers have designed their in-one gadgets. HP's Spectre X2 is one of these devices. It's a removable 2-in-1 tablet that purports to replace your PC. The X2 is largely HP's take on the Surface, and it borrows many ideas and functions from Microsoft. The latest version, which came out this summer season, is closer to the Surface than ever earlier then. HP upgraded the display and modified its form to match the floor. The speakers had been moved to the front bezel of the display, and the whole bundle is thinner and lighter than earlier then. The primary place wherein HP differs from Microsoft is in pricing, at $1,299.99, as tested. The Spectre X2 gives a more effective processor and extra storage than the Surface seasoned. And unlike the Surface, which doesn't consist of a keyboard or pen, the Spectre X2 includes each objects inside the field. A comparably geared up Floor Pro will run close to $1,830 whilst you add within the keyboard and pen, making the actual global fee difference between the two devices a now not insignificant $500. That's a large price gulf, so except HP sincerely dropped the ball with the Spectre X2, it looks as if the plain preference, proper? After the use of the Spectre X2 for over a month, and evaluating it at once with the new Floor Pro, I'm not so positive that it's miles. The Spectre X2 looks like an apparent similar to the Surface Pro, however it has a greater understated, business-like look. In location of the light gray frame and colorful, fabric-protected keyboards of the Surface, the X2 is a dark charcoal with a matching darkish textured keyboard cover. The best pop inside the design is the vivid coppery gold HP logo and kickstand on the returned. At £1.68, £2.49 with the keyboard attached, and 7.7mm thick, the X2 is proper in keeping with the scale and weight of different computer systems in this class. It's a completely transportable and mild laptop substitute, but it's still a piece heavy and unwieldy as a pill. The kickstand is rigid and sturdy and the keyboard snaps to the lowest of the pill in the equal way as Microsoft's. This makes it no worse at the lap than the Floor Pro, however it's no better both. HP's kickstand layout is a touch higher when pushed right down to its complete 165-degree variety, and it is more strong to put in writing on than Microsoft's while the usage of a pen on the display. The X2's show could be very comparable in size, decision, and form to the Surface Pro's. It's a 12.3-inch, 3000x2000-pixel panel with a 3:2-factor ratio and pixel density of 293 ppi. I love the square form, it permits for greater of a website or report to be displayed without scrolling in comparison to a wider, 16:9 show, and it's less complicated to get work accomplished on it as a result. The screen's brightness, 32% brighter than the earlier model, and viewing angles also are fantastic.